You are entering a world you do not understand.
Oh, don't worry about her, Guardian. She's still mad about what you did to her ship. But we need cloaking tech to slip past the Taken, and the Warmind bunker's got the code we need.
After all this time, how can we be sure Rasputin has the code?
I already stole it once. Used my last copy making that stealth drive you blew up. That, it was getting old anyway.
Much luck breaching Rasputin's security.
You got the same bypass frequency that got me inside.
He will protect his domain.
More interdimensional goo. The Taken are here.
What? Not possible. We sealed the complex after the Omnigal breach.
Cade, look at this.
Oh, that does look bad. Okay, so if you see him, just shoot him. How do they even get in there?
The Taken are not bound by terrestrial constraints.
Yeah, I'll bet they'll be constrained by terrestrial bullets.
Taken can track us so easily. Oryx really does hate us.
Which is exactly why we're here. We need those cloaking codes. See what you can pull out of Rasputin. Well, there's a joke there somewhere.
These crypto systems follow no logic I understand. I'm not sure if it can be modified to work on a Guardian.
Where do you think Blade Dancers got their cloaking ability?
If the Vanguard are satisfied, we can finally end this. Return to the moon. Steal Crota's soul.
The Dead Orbit fleet is well clear of Saturn. We'll need them to defend the city, if it comes to that. They picked up a high-gain signal from the Cabal beachhead on the Dreadnought. The message is outward bound. Its target is far outside the solar system. We have to know what they're saying and who they're saying it to.
Commanders are dead. The Cabal here are trying to survive against an implacable foe. Expect heavy resistance.
The signal's coming from the bridge, but the whole place is on lockdown.
Heavy weapons fire has their defense grid on high alert. Clear out the ship. When things quiet down, the doors should open.
Fence net is down. Kill everybody in the system thinks it's safe. Stupid computer.
Be wary. If defense systems are active, some of the bridge crew may still be alive.
The captain's station should control the signal. Let me add it. Signals down. It was encrypted, but some of the headers are legible. This was a detailed distress signal intended for the head of the Cabal Empire.
I'll pass the scan from your ghost to the cryptarchy. I have a feeling we want to know as much about this signal as we can. In the meantime, that's a job well done. When you see Arak Jalal, tell him. Thanks for the tip.
The crystal? All you have to do now is fill it with Crota's soul. The Hive are in the middle of some kind of funeral, so...
Not a funeral. A death ceremony. Crota's essence is being prepared for the next realm.
Right. So when you get to this funeral, Oryx will be watching close. Use Rasputin's cloak to slip past the Taken. Find Crota's soul, wrap it up, and get out.
Where exactly are we headed?
When the Death Singers begin their song, you'll know we are close.
What she's trying to say is that she doesn't know. Don't worry. worry. I'll keep my ear to the ground.
And I will try not to step on his head.
Stay out of sight. We need you back alive. You have the frequency, Ghost?
And your modifications. We'll be ready.
Then move quietly and unseen, like death.
Let's hope this works. Cloaking. I can't see you. Can you see me?
Keep your distance. They can't see you, but they can still smell you. Eris can replace her ship. We can't replace you.
Cross the chasm. Enter their world.
To avoid them. I hope they can't see this thing. Hope this works. Cloaking. I can't see you. Can you see me?
Keep your distance. They can't see you, but they can still smell you. Eris can replace her ship. We can't replace you.
Cross the chasm. Enter their world.
Still got to avoid them. I hope they can't see this thing.
Death Singers. They are preparing Crota's soul for the next realm. Follow their cry. It was just as this when I walked in the dark. Their wretched songs in the wind as Ariana fell. Reach Crota's tomb and take what remains of his soul.
There are a lot of tombs here. How do we find Crota's?
You'll know it when you see it.
I think we found it.
Now, let the crystal drink deep from Crota's death essence.
It's working. How much do we need to pass as an ascendant hive?
Only a taste, but steal all you can.
Something's wrong. We're exposed. Watch for Transpat. Get out of there. We must have Crota's soul. They've got enough. Lock for Transpat, Ghost.
I can't. Everything is corrupted.
I can't connect. Stay alive. We've got to make it back.
Us out.
One of Tolan's tricks. There is nothing I fear more than the dark, but I will not lose another guardian. You've imprisoned the last whisper of Crota's soul. It is left to you now. Find Oryx on the dreadnought. Destroy him.
It is one of the Vanguard's greatest triumphs. The destruction of time's conflux. A victory over the Venal laced with an old Vanguard signature. Vex technology disrupts the weft and weave of time itself. If a guardian has become lost, unstuck in time, we must return them home.
The message we received was this.
It won't be just a message. The creatures will soon reach the heart of the vault. When they do, we're going to destroy the Vex. Once they take the Vex, they'll come for the light.
That's why you're here.
Wait, don't shoot them. They're not in a combat sequence. I think they're waiting for something.
Fire team. I just hope someone hears.
Raideth. I've heard that name before. scattered pieces of gear, references in the margin of a text. He is real. I've heard that name before. Scattered pieces of gear, references in the margin of a text. He is real. Oh. If the Taken are here in the vault, they are at the heart of the Vex collective mind. Imagine the machine planets of the Vex surging with Taken power. This must not be, Guardian.
I don't know whether they can speak now after so long. But if anyone is listening, I came into the vault with two others. Kabir was intense sometimes, but Bahan was always talking to himself. But they don't deserve this. No one does.
I'm tracking the signal. Just a little further. I've lost the signal. Something down here is blocking it. That Hydra is causing the block. Take it out, or we may never find Kraton.
Yes, we've cleared the Vault of Taken. For the moment, anyway.
I think that's it. They're closing the door. I lift! Just remember, tell them! I lift!
Signal's gone. But I can pinpoint the source. These bones are centuries old. There's a faint echo of light. This was a guardian once. Ikora, I'm sorry we couldn't bring him back.
Do not apologize. Guardian, you have reclaimed his name from oblivion. Kaber and Pahanin, Praedith and the Vault of Glass. Because of you, his tale will be told.
All this was set in motion long ago. He calls out, and the darkness answers.
Okay. Creepy sidekick, check. Rogue story. I'd say we're ready to get this done.
Push back the dark. End it.
She's right, Guardian. There's no doubt in my mind this could possibly work. Now, get to that rupture.
Okay, that's where the rupture should be.
Get it open. Once you're through, send your coordinates. We'll lock down your signal and deploy reinforcements.
Sense the soul you hold. You are ascendant.
Time to go kill a king, eh, Guardian? Good luck.
We're going to have to finish this on our own. My scans are returning nothing. We're definitely somewhere. But no sign of Oryx. Well, now we know we have his attention. Hi, Oryx.
Thank you.
have taken entire walls. You are not worthy to face me.
I guess we're worthy now.
you here.
Oh, God.
My queen. You were right. The Guardian was the key. For the first time, the whispers are silent. It is done. I have accepted my fate. I will not fail.